Sabi ni John Meller, John, any thoughts for dito? I bought it at a very low price and gaining significant amount now. Since I don't need the money for now and still holding it, is it okay to hold it for the long term? Number one, you have to ask yourself if dito is good for long-term investing. Okay? So let me show you again. Ayan. So John, if you're going to be a stock investor, you have to buy companies that meet the GEMS criteria. So you have to ask yourself, yung dito ba, is it in a growing industry? Does it have earnings visibility? Does it have management credibility? Sino ba nagpapatakbo niyan? Kilala mo ba? Meron ba silang management credibility? Do they have superior products? And do they have a strong balance sheet? So if the GEMS, if dito, the company meets the GEMS criteria, then I would say it is okay to hold for the long term. But if not, then it might be better to sell it already and take profit, because it's probably a stock trader company, a stock trading company. So it is heavily traded, high volume, volatile price. Kasi di ba ang daming chismis about it? So it is very volatile, meron high volume. So baka it's just for trading. So again, I'm not telling you what to do kasi you have to decide for yourself. Alright? Kasi number one, if I will be also honest, I am not familiar with this criteria when it comes to dito. So hindi ko alam kung sino nagpapatakbo nung company. I don't know their balance sheet, etc. So I cannot answer your question if it is good to hold for the long term. So you have to do the research yourself. Alright, so I hope I was able to answer your question, John. Ayan. So si Rachel, ganun din, no? If dito, the so-called third telco will be good for long-term investment. So again, Rachel, you have to answer these questions yourself. Okay? So meron ba silang strong balance sheet? Particularly, para sa akin, yung strong balance sheet tsaka yung superior products ang and earnings visibility ang very important if you plan to hold something for the long term, right? So yun.